it's Thunder and Lightning. The Giants looking to stay in first as Philly is one. Kerry Collins. Ike Hilliard. No! Is he in? He was out. He was in. The referee waves it off. And what happened here,
Well,
Tom?
They talk about sleight of hand. This is sleight of feet by Ike Hilliard. He's clearly out of bounds. Does never establish position inbounds. Referee makes the correct call, incomplete.
Tell you what, the Giants welcome their big guy back. He caught 5 for 90. Meanwhile, Jerome Bettis, the Giants can play some defense. That's Michael Barrow, and they held Bettis to 39 yards on 17 carries. Meanwhile, Pete Mitchell in the act from Kerry Collins. Next play, running inside with a tackle. Tiki Barber cuts it back 13-0. Driven to the chagrin of Bill Cowher. Dan, Cordell Stewart, it's such a big game last week. Look at the Giants' pressure.
Well, you stopped the run. You put a lot of pressure on. That was Keith Hamilton, Cedric Jones coming up with the pressure there, incomplete. And then the same drive, fourth down and three. Stewart throwing again. And Dave Thomas, the cornerback, makes a good play on the football.
So the Giants' ball, they lead 13-3. If John Fox's defense came up so big in Washington last week, they have that feel again. Meanwhile, Kerry Collins to well-dressed Amani Toomer, 23 yards. Dan on 3rd and 6 at the 9. Collins, Hilliard. Look at this play. Oh, man. The big guy can make plays like that happen 20-3. We told you Hilliard caught 5. Barber caught 6. Toomer caught 9 today for the Giants. Then watch this play to Hilliard. Make some great moves. Whoop! And then whoop! And then whoop! Then get the block from Greg Camella right there. But no! Oh, it's Ainsley Battles. Kind of makes the miracle tackle. Keeps him to a field goal, but it's 23-3. Cedric Jones playing maybe his best game of the year.
This was his best game of the year, and again, it all starts with stopping the run, creating down and distance situations that are manageable for you defensively.
Last gasp, Pittsburgh, 9 minutes to go, and on fourth down, Reggie Stevens makes the interception, and the Steelers are going to be stymied on this day. Meanwhile, Collins, you know, he can look like this. The touch to Amani Toomer, 45 yards. 3rd and goal, the 2 later in the drive. Collins buying time to Toomer. Touchdown. And look at Amani here. Hey, ref. Hey, high five. Bill Cowher, not thrilled. The Kerry Collins, Giants, impressive. Now, it's odd that the Eagles, who are a half game behind them in the standings, have clinched a playoff berth. The Giants have not. That's because they have 2 games left and theoretically could lose it, but they are not going to lose if they play like that. 30-10, Kerry Collins had a 333-yard day passing.